Unit 1, Lesson 2. Welcome here. We are going to learn about the singular, dual, and plural. Let's begin. She is here. Here. He is huwa. Huwa. So, here, huwa. Which of the following photos is هي تقرأ؟ هي تقرأ. She is reading. هو يكتب. هو يكتب. هو يجري. هو يجري. He is running. هي تشرب. هي تشرب. She is drinking. Well done if you get them all right. They are, if it is only group of males, are group of males and females, then we say هم. هم. But if it's only a group of females, هن. هن. So, هم. هن. Which of the following is هن يأكلن؟ هن يأكلن. هو يجري. هو يجري. هم يقرؤون. هم يقرؤون. هي تشرب. هي تشرب. Good job if you got them all right. Let's move to listening. I'm not gonna write the sentence, but you have to hear me and be able to guess which of the three photos is هي تجري. هي تجري. هن يجرين. هن يجرين. هو يجري. هو يجري. boy ولد. ولد. girl بنت. بنت. two boys ولدان. ولدان. two girls بنتان. بنتان. boys أولاد. أولاد. girls بنات. بنات. let's repeat. ولد. ولدان. أولاد. بنت. بنتان. بنات. women امرأة. امرأتان. نساء. امرأة. امرأتان. نساء. رجل. رجلان. رجال. رجل. رجلان. رجال. again. امرأة. امرأتان. نساء. رجل. رجلان. رجال. which of the following you think is الولد يقرأ؟ الولد يقرأ. البنت تقرأ. البنت تقرأ. البنتان تقرآن. البنتان تقرآن. الولدان يقرآن، الولدان يقرآن. الأولاد يقرؤون، الأولاد يقرؤون. Bravo if you were able to answer them all right. However, if not, keep on watching this video. Okay, which of the following you think is ولداني وبنات، ولداني وبنات. Good job if you were able to guess two boys and girls. امرأتان ورجال، امرأتان ورجال. Two women and men. بنت وامرأة، بنت وامرأة. A girl and a woman. ولد ورجل، ولد ورجل. Again, let's re-practice. بنتان وأولاد، بنتان وأولاد. Two girls and boys. ولدان وبنات، ولدان وبنات. Two boys and girls. امرأتان ورجال، امرأتان ورجال. Two women and men. رجلان ونساء، رجلان ونساء. Two men and women. Hope you got the content right. If not, again, you could re-watch the video. Okay, now, which of the following you think is هو يطبخ، هو يطبخ. He is cooking. هما يطبخان، هما يطبخان. هي تطبخ، هي تطبخ. Well done if you guessed them right. Which of the following you think النساء يسبحن، النساء يسبحن. الرجل يسبح، الرجل يسبح. الولدان يسبحان، الولدان يسبحان. البنت تسبح، البنت تسبح. Good job if you made it all right. Now to listening. I'm going to say a sentence and you must guess the picture. Which of the following is الرجال يطبخون، الرجال يطبخون. الرجال يأكلون، الرجال يأكلون. الرجل يطبخ، الرجل يطبخ. الرجل يأكل، الرجل يأكل. Good job, if you got them right. Let's move, this is not listening. Which of the following you think is المرأة تسبح، المرأة تسبح. النساء يجرين، النساء يجرين. المرأة تجري، المرأة تجري. النساء يسبحن، النساء يسبحن. Good job. You got them all right. So, he is Hua. Hua. She is Hia. Hia. They are but for dual, doesn't matter what gender. Huma. Huma. They are for plural, masculine. Hum. 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 And hunna for feminine only. Huwa. Hiya. Huma. Hum. Hunna. Again. Huwa. Hiya. Huma. Hum. Hunna. Huwa yaktubu. Huwa yaktubu. He is writing. Hum yaktubuna. Hum yaktubuna. Hiya taktubu. Hiya taktubu. Which of the following you think is Huwa yasbahu? Huwa yasbahu. Hum yasbahuna. Hum yasbahuna. Hunna yasbahna. Hunna yasbahna. Huma tasbahani. Huma tasbahani. Since it is tasbahani means both of them are female. Hiya tasbahu. Hiya تسبح. هما يسبحان. هما يسبحان. Next. البنت تكتب. البنت تكتب. البنات يكتبن. البنات يكتبن. البنات يقرأن. البنات يقرأن. البنت تقرأ. البنت تقرأ. That's all. Let's revise for a bit. I will show you a picture and you have to tell me what is it. This photo. A woman. What's a woman in Arabic? Imra'atun. Imra'atun. Good job if you got it right. Now, this photo. He is cooking. How to say that in Arabic? He, huwa, cooking, yatbukhu. Huwa yatbukhu. Next. Okay, he is swimming in Arabic. Huwa yasbahu. Huwa yasbahu. Next. A photo of a man. Rajulun. Rajulun. Next. He is eating. How to say that in Arabic? Huwa ya'kulu. هو يأكل. Well done if you get it right. Now this photo. What is she doing? The girl is writing. I want you to say the girl. البنت. البنت. Writing. تكتب. تكتب. البنت تكتب. Next. A photo of a girl. This girls. بناتن. بناتن. This photo. He is drinking. In Arabic we say هو يشرب. هو يشرب. And last but not least, this girl, this picture, the girls are eating. The girls. البنات البنات eating يأكلن يأكلن البنات يأكلن. If you made it to the end of this video, thanks for watching. I recommend you to follow me on Instagram since I do daily revisions in my stories. And I do post some stuff that I wouldn't be posting on YouTube. Thanks for watching. Lesson 3 will be posted in this playlist. Make sure you like and share this video. مع السلامة.